Now, let us understand how to find out the distance between two points. Whenever the segments are horizontal or vertical, the length can be obtained by counting. Let us understand how do we do it. Here, there are two points A and B, and we have to find out the distance between these two points. When we need to find out the length of a segment such as AB, we simply count the distance from point A to the point B. Here we find which is equal to 7 units. We can use this same and counting approach for CD, which we found as 3. But unfortunately, this counting approach does not work for EF, which is a diagonal segment. For finding out the distance D between the two points whose coordinates are x1, y1 and x2, y2, we use the formula distance equal to under root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This distance formula can be used for all line segments, whether they are vertical, horizontal or diagonal. Finding distance, what is the distance between the two points on the right? Find the coordinates of the two points as they are 0, 0 and 6, 8. Then substitute it into the distance formula, which is equal to under root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here, values of x2 and x1 are 8 and 0, and values of y2 and y1 are 6 and 0. When we put these values, in this particular example, values of x2 and x1 are 6 and 0, values of y2 and y1 are 8 and 0. When we put these values, it will be 6 minus 0 whole square plus 8 minus 0 whole square, which is 36 plus 64. We get it as 100, and after taking its square root, we find the distance as 10 units. In this particular one, the order is important when using distance formula. Dear learners, we hope you have enjoyed to learn about lines and angles. For more informations, you may log in to our site www.mooc.nios.ac.in. You can also mail to aomaths@nios.ac.in.